In this video, you will learn how to find the maximum or minimum value of the quadratic function with its corresponding x value. Suppose we have a quadratic function in completing the square form, fx equal to 2, bracket x minus 1 square plus 5. Since the a is 2, this quadratic function will have a U-shaped curve with a minimum point. So, how do we find the minimum value of this curve? If we try to substitute different x into the function, we will get different values of y. In these four examples, the minimum value happens to be 5 when x equal to 1. But how do we know if there is any other x that can give us a value that is less than 5? Remember, when the quadratic function is in completing the square form, it has two parts. The first part is something square, while the second part is a constant. To find the minimum value, we need to make both parts as small as possible. We can't change the value of the second part, which is a constant. However, we can change the value of the first part. The first part can never be less than 0, because any number in the bracket, whether positive or negative, once we square it, it will turn positive. Therefore, the smallest it can go to is 0. Hence, to make it 0, we need x minus 1 to be 0. Letting x minus 1 equal to 0 and solve the equation, we obtain x equal to 1. To find the minimum value, we substitute x equal to 1 into the function and we will obtain 5. 5 is the minimum value of this quadratic function, and this happens when x is equal to 1. Let's look at another example, fx equal to negative 3 bracket x minus 4 square plus 1. Since a is negative 3, which is less than 0, this function will have an N-shaped curve with a maximum point. To find the maximum y value of this function, we also let the first part equal to 0. This is because the first part will always be negative due to the product of negative 3 and the square. Therefore, the first part will always reduce the value of y if we do not make it 0. Hence, we let x minus 4 equal to 0 and we obtain x equal to 4. Substituting x equal to 4 into the function, and we will get 1. This means that the quadratic function will have a maximum value of 1 when x is equal to 4.